Well, a $1 million library is coming to Milledgeville. Senator John Ossoff announced $1.2 million has been allocated for the Collins P. Lee branch of Middle Georgia Regional Library System. Very nice renderings you see here. The branch will be located in Harrisburg Park. Again, these are renderings of what that facility will look like. The state-of-the-art library is part of the Harrisburg Neighborhood Revitalization and Master Plan, published in 2016.